Baseball News Club, September 12th, Jose Abreu. Not sure what's going on with that chin with the rubber band, but he had a big day, went 4-for-4. 3-2, bomb! First home run of the day, 104.8 mph exit velocity, 429-foot smash. Here it is again on StatCast. And hey, MVP. I mean, he's definitely top five MVP. His team's in first place, having a great season. Second home run, kadoosh. 110.2 mph exit velocity, 435-foot shot, and Chicago continues to pound the American League.